All right, guys, we are at Elkhart Horse Auctions located in Elkhart, Texas. Miss Savannah, that little blonde-haired girl y'all watched get bucked off, that horse right there in the ring. She is all good. She's okay. She got up, dusted herself off, and she is ready to roll, y'all. Just so a little PSA, she is all good. Yes, 13. All right, so this is our Sunday sale, November 17th, 2019. And this is our Sunday sale, like I said. With that being said, you don't need a bidder's number. You just call, you pay. It's a first pay, first get kind of thing. You can call the office, 903-764-1495. They'll be available until Friday at 10 p.m. unless they are purchased beforehand. Okay, y'all? We do take all major and debit and credit cards, but there's a 3% service charge. Also, as well, we do PayPal, but be sure to add in that 3% on there. ElkhartHorseAuctions@gmail.com is our PayPal. And I'm going to hop right into this one. We're going to make it quick. This is going to be tag 170. It's a 13-year-old bay roan, y'all. We had another couple of horses run up in the arena. We've been riding him in the back, and he has been unbothered by everything going on, all the commotion. A couple horses ran up on him. He didn't spook. He wasn't worried about it, y'all. He did come in the ring last night, and he rode pretty well. He was decent, Justin said. And he was easy to catch in the pen. He saddled up just fine. He's overall nice little old Gelding, y'all. He's 13. He's that beautiful bay color. He's dark.
When you're lunging, you say whoa, he'll turn into you and walk right.
So when you're lunging him, you say whoa, he'll turn right up. Turn right into you and walk right up to you. Before we put this little pony over there in that little round pen, we had him, and we were lunging him, and he was actually pretty good. You can tell he's been lunged before. He's real nice, y'all. His price is only $550, and he is tag 170. So tag 170 for $550. Again, available until Friday at 10 p.m. unless he's purchased beforehand, y'all. Again, also, as well, we don't know any information on these horses. They just come in the ring. We buy them. We catch them. You know, Miss Donna does her best out. But the kill bar, she sees one that has the potential and all that, y'all. We go ahead and y'all see the little guy back there that bucks Savannah off. But again, this gentleman right here is real nice. He's 13 years old, and he just needs a chance, y'all. He needs somebody that's going to take him home and see for all that he's worth. Again, because like I said, we don't know anything about him. We don't know what he does. We just know that he's a pretty nice little ride, y'all. Little nice horse, y'all. If you're looking for something, here you go. Christmas is coming up. Everything like that. So again, tag 170. He is $550. He is a 13-year-old bay gelding, y'all. 13 years old. He has a lot of life ahead of him. He has a lot of potential. He really does. He has those nice little long little legs. He's the perfect size, perfect build, nice color. So, y'all, keep that in mind. If you're interested, call that office again. Like I said, 903-764-1495. Pretty good little feet to him. Nice, sweet old face. He's pretty nice. All right, y'all, so I'm going to end this, and I'll be moving on, y'all. So, I will see y'all on the next one.